Now Hotra gets the puck in the corner. He's checked by Bouchard. Now he gets it out. Kesler out of the box. Chasing after the puck. Hansen's in front. Kesler scores! The Canucks are going to the Century Club. First team to 100 points as they take a 4-2 lead.
All right, Kesler with the rolling puck, charges in front of Spurgeon and then makes no mistake.